Schools at all levels in Taiwan will start school as originally planned, despite the potential BA.5 subvariant outbreak. The authorities promised to carry out more rigid disease-fighting measures.
School teachers are preparing for a smooth Parents' Day by using rubbing alcohol to sterilize the seats. Boxes of quick screening tests must be inventoried. Schools at all levels in Taiwan will start at the end of August and early September. However, the epidemic has not subsided, and the BA.5 variant wave may also arrive. Officials have now focused again on how to prevent outbreaks on campuses.
如果一个学生确诊的话，那就该班就停课3天，然后第四天的话一定要快筛完毕，阴性了以后才可以进到学校来。目前为止，开学以后我们还是用这样的方式在执行。
The Ministry of Education held a meeting with all the nation's education bureaus and departments directors on the evening of the 18th. It announced its epidemic prevention plan for the first 3 weeks of school. Classes will be suspended for 3 days if there is a confirmed diagnosis in the class. However, starting in the fourth week, schools will provide quick screening tests. One can still attend class with a negative test result. In addition, the original 3-day epidemic prevention leave will be voided. Instead, if the student interacts with a confirmed case without wearing a mask for 15 minutes, one may still attend class with a negative quick screening test result.
那当我们滚动式的修正了，快筛剂已经有全校的数量的三倍，大概2800多支在做好准备。三倍的量如果不够的话，我们依据教育局来问的话，那可能会提高到5倍左右。Schools
should prepare epidemic prevention materials for the challenge. The MOE responded that relevant regulations must still be discussed with the Central Epidemic Command Center and will be explained before the school starts. Some doctors said it is not necessary as for whether to postpone the start of school due to the epidemic.
整个世界现在目前都是以病毒共存的这种情况，我们在研究开学好像是对这种学生的受教权会受到影响。那正常小孩子本来就比较不容易感染，有疫苗的赶快去打疫苗，那这样就会比较安全一点。The
doctor said that children have fewer ACE2 receptors than adults, so they are relatively less susceptible to infection. However, parents are advised to consider whether to let their children vaccinate, mainly to avoid MISC or other severe diseases.